Let's say that you want to get the subtitles or captions of your own videos on YouTube. Maybe you want to turn them into an article and you need to copy them and edit them in a document. Well, how do you do that? Go to your own YouTube video, and I'm assuming that you have given at least 30 minutes for YouTube to process your uploaded video. Sometimes it may even take 1 or 2 days before they process it long enough to have the captions and subtitles available. But assuming that you've given it enough time, go to your YouTube video, scroll down, click on Edit Video, and then on the left-hand side, look for the subtitles icon. So it looks like that. Click on the subtitles icon, and then you will notice that on the right-hand side, well, first of all, it often already has the subtitles. If you have selected your channel to have a default language. So for example, mine is English. So therefore, the English subtitles are automatically created by YouTube. But if you want to get the subtitles so you can put it in a document, you need to click on Duplicate and Edit. So go ahead and do that. And then click Continue. It says this will overwrite your existing English draft. That's okay. Click Continue. And then here it is. You can simply either put your mouse cursor so that it's now blinking, as you can see here, and then do Control A on your keyboard, or if you're on a Mac, it's Command A to select it all, and then Control C to copy, or on a Mac, it's Command C. And then you can open a new browser tab and go to, for example, a Google document. So I'm going to just type in doc.new to open a new Google document in my private Google Drive. And then you simply paste by doing Command V for Victor on a Mac or Control V on a Windows. So I paste it, and there it is. This is my entire video's captions or subtitles pasted into a document. Of course, it doesn't have the punctuation and the paragraphs, so you have to add that in as you are editing this document. But that's how you get the subtitles. The other way of doing it is to click on the three dots up here and then click Download Subtitles. And what it will do is put, as you can see here, a text document, which if I double-click and open for you, it's basically the exact same thing. It's just one long block, just like I've shown you here. This is also one long block. Yes, it is. So it's the same exact thing, two different methods of getting the captions or subtitles. So I hope this helps. You don't even have to publish this. You can simply close this and discard changes if you want to keep the automatic YouTube version. But if you wanted to edit that, that's another tutorial. But I hope this helps to help you get the captions or subtitles for your YouTube video.